all you would hear about is how high someone is or how drunk people are.
You're trying to stay strong, but it's hard.
It became a lot easier for me just to give in, and so I did.
I lost a lot of friends, and I didn't like who I was becoming.
I realized I'd be okay if I didn't do all that stuff, and people seriously respect you for that.
Man, there are people out there just like you.
You aren't alone,
and every voice matters.
You will find that those obstacles that you face don't have half the strength that you have.
There's so much more to life.
I've been able to follow the path that's in front of me, and it's been pretty great.
I guess you can say influence comes in all shapes and sizes. It can push you around and make you feel stupid. It can pressure you to do things you're not really into, and to try to fit in no matter what. It's when you start to recognize the influences around you that you can stand up and just be yourself. My name's Gina, and this is what Above the Influence.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning. It's Wednesday, January 29th, 2014, a day B, and I'm Eric Berenger. If you're interested in participating on the girls' tennis team this spring, please attend the information meeting on Thursday, January 30th at 2:30 in the school counseling conference room. If you cannot attend the meeting but are interested in playing, please stop by the school counseling office to see Ms. Lenz. The Harlem Wizards will be playing at Valley Regional High School on Monday, February 10th as a VRHS SafeGrad 2014 fundraiser. Tickets are available online at www.harlemwizards.com or at the door. Now we go over to Dave with sports.
The boys' basketball team got off to an early lead against Morgan, and while they relinquished the lead early in the fourth quarter, they were able to capture the win. Now we go to Dave with weather. Thanks, Dave. It's 14 degrees today. As you can see, it snowed. It's supposed to be cold throughout the whole week, as you can see the cold weather system moving in from the west. So bring your jackets and stay warm. Now to Allie.
Limewold-Lyme High School's Old Lyme Players is presenting Gilbert and Sullivan's The Pirates of Penzance on starting Thursday, February 6th. Stay tuned for more information. There will be a brief softball meeting Wednesday or today for all girls interested in playing this year. The meeting will be in the main office conference room from 2:30 to 2:45. There will be a preseason boys tennis meeting tomorrow at 2:30 in the Learning Center. Now we go to Johnny with Joke of the Day. Now we go to Jack with History Today.
Hey everybody. Way back in 1595, William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet was first performed. Now we're going to go to Johnny with Joke of the Day.
Thank you, History Owl. Hello, Old Lyme. What did the ghost plant in his tea garden? Bam. Boo!
Good morning. Students to come to the office are Rachel Sealbeck, Madeline Gibson Willis, Fiona Barrett, Tess Hamilton Ward, Megan Cushman, and David Brown. Please take notice that the honor flag flies this week for Deanna Leroy for her outstanding support for her friends. Thank you, that's all, and that's the way it is. Have a good rest of your day.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman?
It doesn't have to be a snowman.
No way, Anna.
Okay, bye.
The gloves will help. See? Conceal it.
Don't feel it.
Don't let it show.
Do you want to build a snowman? Or ride our bike around the halls? I think some company's overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms.